Madonna shocks Jimmy Fallon when she crawls on his desk during Tonight's show appearance. On Thursday evening, the 63-year-old musician stopped by The Tonight Show starring Jimmy Fallon, where she surprised the late-night host by crawling across his desk in an attempt to disturb the peace. Appearing on the program to promote her newly released Paramount Plus tour documentary Madam X, Madonna was asked what she hopes viewers will take away from the project, telling Jimmy Fallon, "Art is important in our lives. I don't think people emphasize that enough." Then explaining to Fallon, 47, that she is really inspired by James Baldwin, the writer, Madonna said, "He was a great source of inspiration for the show, and one of the things I quote over and over again in the show is that artists are here to disturb the peace. And so I hope that I have disturbed not only your peace this afternoon but people's peace while they watch the show. But I mean that in the best way," the "like a prayer" singer added to Fallon. As Fallon commended Madonna for her viewpoint, telling her that she always finds herself getting into good trouble, the singer then flashed a sly smile before she rose from her seat and stretched across the father of two's desk. With the in-studio audience cheering, Fallon yelled at the star, telling her, "Madonna, stop, 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 stop it. Oh my heavens, stop it, stop it. I don't know what to do. Stop it right now." Fallon then placed his suit jacket across the lower half of the pop icon's body, before she got up from the desk and told the late-night host, "No one's gonna see anything. My God." Making her way back to her seat, Madonna then flashed a quick glimpse of her derriere, which made the studio audience erupt with cheers. During her guest appearance on The Tonight Show, Madonna also chatted with Fallon about her work as an actress and film roles that she had turned down in years past. Noting that she passed on a role in The Matrix, Madonna said, "Can you believe that? That's like one of the best movies ever made. A teeny tiny part of me regrets just that one moment in my life," the superstar added. Madonna also confirmed that she similarly missed out on playing Catwoman in Batman Returns and a leading role in Showgirls, though she only regrets the former. "I saw them both and I regret that I turned down Catwoman. That was pretty fierce," the Grammy winner confessed. "Showgirls? No. Spent all my life holding all of it closely. I played it in a sense, a feel of discontent."